Praise the Lord. Jesus, our Lord, said, God sends sunshine to the righteous and to the unrighteous. The Lord continued to say, He also sends rain to both the righteous and the wicked. You know, one thing in life that we just don't understand is, why does sufferings happen to everybody? Why is pain common to everybody? It happens to the righteous and to the unrighteous. Well, one thing I know is this, though we may not have answers to all the questions, I went through a personal time of pain when I met with an accident. I was actually traveling for a pastoral ministry. I had terrible injuries on my body and I suffered for over a month. But thankfully, instead of asking why and getting angry, God gave me grace to be thankful for the life He has given and to recover and continue to serve. I want to encourage you, take this time to get closer to God. When Daniel knew he was going to be thrown in the lion's den, instead of asking why, he said, Lord, thank you because you have a plan over my life. Get thankful to God, get more connected with God, get more prayerful in life. And I tell you, your best days are ahead in the name of Jesus. And you're not going down, you're going to go up with wings of an eagle and soar higher. Don't let yourself get bitter and angry, but get yourself better and thankful and stronger and closer to God.